Amador Causeway. Built in 1913, with rocks from the excavation of the Culebra Cut during construction of the Panama Canal, the causeway joins Panama City with three islands, Naos, Perico, and Flamenco. The site was part of a U.S. military complex called Fort Amador that had established to protect the Pacific entrance to the Panama Canal. Currently, vestiges of the military installations can be seen on the islands. At the entrance of it, we can see an architectural jewel, biomuseum focused on the natural history of Panama, whose isthmus was formed very recently in geologic time, with major impact on the ecology of the Western Hemisphere. Located on the Amador Causeway in Panama City, Panama, it was designed by renowned architect Frank Gehry. On the first island, Perico, we have the Smithsonian Institution's base of operations, where they study the marine life of the area. From there on, Naos Island has a marina and a variety of restaurants, bars and places to rent bicycles and electric scooters to be able to use it on the bike path and even an apartment building. Currently, due to the pandemic, they have a drive-in movie theater. In the last one, Flamenco, we have a long-term boat storage building, a small shipyard for the repair of small and medium boats as well as fishing shops, more restaurants and a marina with customs and immigration services and a small duty-free zone for visitors arriving by boat. From this island you can see the city of Panama in all its splendor with one of the tallest towers in Latin America. You can also see the boats that are waiting their turn to enter the canal. In this occasion, the blue yacht that appears in the foreground belongs to Bill Gates.